NASA's Webb depicts staggering structure in 19 nearby spiral galaxies. These JWST images had particularly excited astronomers while in the process of being delivered because they emphasized that no two galaxies are the same when viewed with the kind of precision that JWST can offer. These galaxies, with their defined arms and potential supermassive black holes, have been captured in unprecedented detail, showcasing the prowess of the James Webb Space Telescope as part of its contributions to the Physics at High Angular Resolution in Nearby Galaxies (PHANGS) program. FANGS also includes images and data from NASA's Hubble Space Telescope, the Very Large Telescope's Multi-Unit Spectroscopic Explorer, and the Atacama Large Millimeter/Submillimeter Array, which included observations taken in ultraviolet, visible, and radio light. This celestial showcase not only dazzles the eye but also provides astronomers with new tools for probing the mysteries of the universe. Face-on Spiral Galaxy, NGC 628, is split diagonally in this image. The James Webb Space Telescope's observations appear at top left, and the Hubble Space Telescope's on bottom right. Webb and Hubble's images show a striking contrast, an inverse of darkness and light. Why? Webb's observations combine near and mid-infrared light and Hubble's showcase visible light. Dust absorbs ultraviolet and visible light, and then re-emits it in the infrared. In Webb's images, we see dust glowing in infrared light. In Hubble's images, dark regions are where starlight is absorbed by dust. These spiral arms have arguably never appeared more dynamic and vibrant than they do in the new JWST image of NGC 628, a spiral galaxy located 32 million light-years away in the constellation Pisces. In the image, the galaxy's arms appear to be spritzing gas and dust like bright orange splashes of spray paint. Spiral galaxy NGC 1087 is 80 million light-years away in the constellation Cetus. Spiny spiral arms made of stars, gas, and dust also start at the center, largely starting in the wider area of the blue haze. The spiral arms extend to the edges, rotating counterclockwise. The spiraling filamentary structure looks somewhat like a cross-section of a nautilus shell. The arms of the galaxy are largely orange, ranging from dark to bright orange. Scattered across the packed scene are some additional bright blue pinpoints of light, which are stars spread throughout the galaxy. This aspect of the newly imaged spiral galaxies is particularly prominent in the image of Bard's spiral galaxy NGC 1300, located 69 million light-years away in the constellation Eridanus. Now, trace the spiral arms to find extended regions of gas that appear red and orange. These structures tend to follow the same pattern in certain parts of the galaxies. We think of these like waves, and their spacing tells us a lot about how a galaxy distributes its gas and dust. Study of these structures will provide key insights about how galaxies build, maintain, and shut off star formation. Spiral galaxy NGC 1566 is 60 million light-years away in the constellation Dorado. These insights are crucial for piecing together the cosmic puzzle of galaxy formation. By analyzing the core regions, astronomers can infer the history of star formation and the mechanisms that drive it. Spiral galaxy NGC 2835 is 35 million light-years away in the constellation Hydra. The pink and red diffraction spikes observed are telltale signs of these phenomena. This data is crucial for understanding how galaxies grow and evolve, offering a window into the past and the processes that shape these massive cosmic structures. Spiral galaxy NGC 1512 is 30 million light-years away in the constellation Horologium. Dense clouds of gas and dust collapse to form new stars. Studying these structures in detail could provide key information about how intense bursts of star formation are triggered, maintained, then shut down in galaxies. Spiral galaxy NGC 1385 is 30 million light-years away in the constellation Fornax. Delving deeper into the galaxy's cores, the JWST has shed light on the regions bustling with older stars and potentially active supermassive black holes. The pink and red diffraction spikes observed are telltale signs of these phenomena. spiral galaxy NGC 1672 is 60 million light-years away in the constellation Dorado. The same instrument also captured stars that are still in the process of forming, encased in envelopes of gas and dust from which they are gathering mass. Those envelopes can be seen as red seeds on the peaks of dust lanes. Webb telescope's view face-on of spiral galaxy NGC 4254. That's a clear sign that there may be an active supermassive black hole. Or, the star clusters toward the center are so bright that they have saturated that area of the image. One of the galaxies imaged by the JWST as part of the PHANGS program, NGC 5068, which is located 20 million light-years from Earth in the constellation Virgo, appears to be dominated by such large voids. NGC 1365, which is located 56 million light-years away from Earth in the constellation Fornax. The JWST images have brought to light large spherical shells within the dust and gas of these galaxies, likely carved by stellar explosions. These features provide a unique perspective on the life cycles of stars and the violent events that shape the interstellar medium. These hot blue stars can be seen clearly in the Webb PHANGS image of the spiral galaxy NGC 7496, which is 24 million light-years away from Earth in the constellation Grus. One thing that seems to be apparent from these 19 spiral galaxy images is that galaxies appear to grow from the inside out, meaning the birth of stars starts at the hearts of galaxies then radiates outwards through those spiral arms. This means that the further from a galaxy's core a star is, the more likely it is to be relatively young, with ancient stars mostly gathered at the hearts of galaxies. These images, brimming with stars and interstellar phenomena, are not just a visual spectacle, they are a beacon for science, guiding astronomers in unraveling the life cycles of stars and the evolution of galaxies. As the JWST continues its mission, the universe's secrets become ever more accessible, promising a deeper understanding of our place among the stars. The James Webb Space Telescope is the world's premier space science observatory. Only NASA's James Webb Space Telescope can deliver highly detailed scenes of nearby galaxies in a combination of near and mid-infrared light. JWST is solving mysteries in our solar system, looking beyond to distant worlds around other stars, and probing our universe's mysterious structures and origins and our place in it. It is an international program led by NASA with its partners, European Space Agency and the Canadian Space Agency.